Greetings to all the racing fans tuning in. The fourth race of the season is about to get underway here at the Jerez de la Frontera Circuit, the traditional home of the Spanish Grand Prix in the Moto3 class. It looks like the weather is going to be unpredictable for this race. It was raining until a short time ago, but if the situation continues to improve, it's likely that the track will get progressively drier. Riders are lined up and the engines are revving. Just a few more seconds and another Spanish Grand Prix is about to start here at Jerez de la Frontera.